Hello and welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
The first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Vincent Kompany. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And he takes the shot. And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Sergio Aguero.
It's Messi.
Angel Di Maria. That's Filiqueta. And the player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. That's Filiqueta. Aguero. Sergio Aguero.
Messi.
Thiago Silva. Marcelo. Ronaldo. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Sergio Aguero. Sergio Aguero's World Cup was a cameo of his season with Manchester City in the 2013-14 campaign. He played, but he often looked less than fully fit. Marcelo. Sergio Aguero. Aguero. Jack Wilshere. Sanchez.
And now Messi.
Sergio Aguero. Aguero. Good tackle. Nathaniel Clyne. That's Filiqueta. Jack Wilshere. Aguero, on towards Messi. Angel Di Maria. Sergio Aguero. Gareth Bale. Angel Di Maria. Aguero.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now the defender gets crossed and makes the interception. And it was good for his team that he did. Lionel Messi. Sanchez. Aguero. Attacking now. Trying to find Di Maria. Just mistimed the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Angel Di Maria. Yaya Toure. Sergio Aguero. Marcelo. Angel Di Maria.
Well, that's going to be a free kick. And the keeper called upon to show all his agility, and he certainly did.
Yeah, he did. It's so easy to get unsighted, so many bodies in front of him.
And it was an easy interception. Ramirez. And Ronaldo. Yaya Toure intervenes. Sergio Aguero. Yaya Toure. Daniel Alves. Sergio Aguero. One should never underestimate reaching a World Cup final. Argentina, there's so much talk about Messi. Aguero wasn't at his best, but he certainly contributed. Felipe Luis. Ramirez. Lionel Messi. Jack Wilshere. They play it wide now. Yaya Toure. Now across Angel Di Maria. Ramirez. They need to try and get the ball back now. Jack Wilshere. Yaya Toure. 1 extra minute before the whistle goes. Looking for Toure. Gonna cross it. It could be in here. Got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. It is half-time here, and there's not so much to talk about during the interval. But one or two signs that it might get better.
Well, yeah, I hope so. And you look at the supporters, the fans, they hope so as well. Not a lot to get bums off seats in that first half, but we will hope for more.
After a pretty cautious, economical first period.
That's one way of putting it. Instantly forgettable would be another. Let's hope for better.
He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. And he goes for goal! Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Toure.
Now Messi. Arjen Robben. It's Messi.
Robben! Aguero. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gareth Bale.
Arjen Robben.
This could be it.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Sergio Aguero. Brilliant opening, in with a chance. Oh, well played the goalkeeper, and amazingly, it's still 0-0. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Daniel Klein.
Laurent Koscielny. That's Philippe Queta.
Toure. Dani Alves. Aguero. Back to him again. Ramirez. With Robin. It's a quick break.
Here's the chance. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
The goal for Messi, and there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
And the score is 1-0. Bale. Angel Di Maria. And Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo, I'm not sure if he was quite right in the World Cup. Certainly didn't play for Portugal in Brazil as if he was 100% fit. Lionel Messi. And the goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up. And the official referee, McBay, quickly intervening.
Dani Alves.
With Robin. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Aguero. Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's the shot. Oh, look at the disappointment. That would have leveled it up.
Well, that's a big moment in this game, perhaps, and look at the striker's body language. He knows he's squandered that opportunity.
Well, he's allowed three substitutes and two of them coming on together here. Alexis Sanchez. And it's with Robin.
And he shoots!
And it's hit the post and gone behind. Messi. Bale. Sergio Aguero. Aguero. He's coming forward with some danger. And Ronaldo. Tura. That's Piniqueta. Ramirez. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Diego Costa. Well, this is a team that's really functioning. Everybody knows what's expected of them, and they're giving the ball to each other with real confidence.
Yeah, quite often it's one and two-touch passing, and the opposition can't get close.
For Sanchez. And that will just bobble on through to the goalkeeper. Felipe Luis, Marcelo, Angel Di Maria, could be dangerous, Cristiano Ronaldo,
close, got to be, and it's in for the equaliser.
A late equaliser from Di Maria, and that has just lasered into the corner, unstoppable.
We're all level again, 1-1 the score. Felipe Luis. 7 minutes to go. Angel Di Maria. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good strong tackle. Diego Costa. Piniqueta, Ramirez, it's Messi, Cristiano Ronaldo, Sergio Aguero.
What a difference this could make to turn a draw into a win on the counter-attack now.
And now Messi, Diego Costa. On the attack here. trying to pass it through, and the interception is absolutely vital this late in the game. And the referee has called a halt here. The final whistle is gone. And it has finished level on the scoreline at one goal apiece.
Well, there's going to be many games between these two rivals. They seem very well matched to me, and it's been reflected in the final score, a draw.
Yeah, I think come the end of the season, come the end of the matches between these two, there won't be much to split them.